Questa sera iniziamo l'opening targato da uno degli ospiti più importanti del panorama house music mondiale. Lui suonava allo studio 54. Voglio un applauso esagerato, Mr. Kenny Carpenter.
Amici di Sinova.it, buonasera, siamo al New Beach Garden e questa sera inizio un nuovo progetto musicale, il Wish, e accanto a me c'è una vera icona della house music, accanto a me, Kenny Carpenter. Hi Kenny.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Very, very good, thank you.
Welcome into Reggio Calabria.
Thank you very much, it's great to be here.
Okay, do you enjoy the city?
I enjoy the city, but I love the sea and the panorama for Sicily is fantastic, beautiful.
You are an house icon. You are the most important DJ of the Studio 54. Do you remember something of this good experience?
There were so many experiences to talk about. I mean, there were too many. And I worked there for 1 year every Saturday night. So of course we had some amazing parties. I think the best one was probably this singer named Tanya Gardner. She made this song called Heartbeat. And it was the biggest song in the Paradise Garage, and she performed at Studio 54. And Studio 54 hosts 3,000 people, but we had 4,000 people inside. So it was an amazing night. It was one of them. There's many great nights, but that was one I remember.
Okay, you are always all around in the world. Where do you are going to play?
Well, I've just come back from Greece. I've been on a 5-day tour of Greece. I went to Athens, Mykonos, and Santorini. Now I'm in Italy. I have to do tonight here, and I have to play in Milano and Naples and then in Taormina. Mm-hmm. And then I rest for a couple of days because I got to mix a new record and then back on the road again to England. Mm-hmm.
Are you mixing for a new record? You are working for something new?
Yeah, I'm doing a new song by Kathy Brown that should be released in a couple of weeks, but I got to get to start the work. Mm-hmm. So, yes.
Hey, this is DJ Kenny Carpenter, and this is citynow.it.